Terco is a rotating blaster. It's a rubber disc with 12 tungsten carbide tips. Fit it in the drill and let it twirl at full speed, softly touching the steel, and all the contaminants such as paint, rust, tar, epoxy, glue, etc. will be removed. Remnants of glue, putty remnants, is completely removed from a hard surface. A unique tool or piece of equipment for the DIY enthusiast. The result is identical to sandblasting. I'm currently cleaning the ship with a Terco rotating blaster. A practical and user-friendly tool, give no pressure, and it will go a lot faster than sandblasting. The Terco rotating blaster is available in 4 different versions. The single disc version is used for minor spot repairs, like little rust spots and such like. The double disc for a polyester boat with a steel keel, to clean the keel thoroughly. The triple disc is used for larger surfaces, an underwater hull or a deck. What's more, the multi-8 discs laid side by side for large operations for the professional market. The Terco rotating blaster is an excellent tool for DIY enthusiasts and the professional, and is used in shipping, offshore, industry, construction and bodywork. It doesn't matter what the nature is of the contaminants, Terco always cleans it up, and the result is always identical to sandblasting.